Patience is a virtue, it is said. I made this the bet of the night, Kiala. It's 310 fixed and 340 tote. Our favourite is 1 Waluga, 270 fixed, but on the Ubet tote is $5.20 Waluga, trained by Steve Scott. Twilight Greyhound Racing in Queensland tomorrow at Ipswich. And then their corporate dollars and Gold Cup prelude there on Saturday night. Gallops tomorrow in Queensland from Rockhampton. With our good mate Brogger. Okay, green light. Ready for the last. Off now. Kialoa begins brilliantly. No excuses tonight. Straight to the lead. Kialoa from Rule the Road and down the outside comes Snaky Katie. Around the first turn they go. Kialoa by two lengths. Wide out there, Rule the Road. Followed there on the inside by Waluga, who's just sort of one batting at the moment. Snaky Katie is running fourth. Well back is Dude Perfect, Lonesome Hero, Phantom Henry and Phonic Glass. Coming around the turn. Kialoa a length and a half clear. Rule the Road up on the inside. Kialoa in front. She's too good. Kialoa, she deserved that win and she beat Rule the Road. Waluga was third and Dude Perfect wound up fourth. Back behind those then came Stakey Katie, followed by Lonesome Hero, Phantom Henry, Phonic Glass, one of the last in 30 and 2. Well done.